We have new information for you this morning on an early morning car crash here in Syracuse. Take a look at the scene this morning. This is just after 5 a.m. on Midland Avenue at Hall Ave on Syracuse's south side. A car crashed into a parked tractor trailer moving van. Witnesses tell us that the car's driver was a woman who may have run off. There you see the wreckage of her SUV. Syracuse police are still investigating this crash. We'll have more details as they become available.